Working as a director of this project has been amazing because this CVC is not just for entertainment purpose only. We're actually trying to portray problem and struggle that people go to on a daily basis where they might be scared or ashamed to talk about it. We have our actors, we are producers, we are creating script showing how they, or actors, how they went through this problem but God helped them out of it, and also how God can also help the viewer or you watching this out of it. And we actually have a producer who actually the writer of this book as well, The Brokenness of God. You guys can find this book in Amazon or Barnes & Noble, everywhere. Like, it has the same concept of, like, we have problems, not just that happened to us, not just by coincidence. We have problems so that God can use these problems so we can acknowledge God's power when He takes us out of it. So you guys should definitely get this book. You guys should also be on the lookout for the Behind the Legend coming. Get this book, also read it so you can, because the writer also had problem in his life that God take him out of it. And he can, if God took him out of the way he was, God can definitely take you out of it as well. And that's the message that we're trying to get out of this whole series. And that's why it's just been such a blessing working. Our crew members good, our director, our producer, just like a whole team is just like good. And we actually working for a greater purpose and not just entertainment. So definitely be on the lookout, definitely check out this book and stay tuned.